Let's get to Kingsport. We're on the freeway. Almost to Kingsport. I hope we don't get pulled into one of those instances. And we made it. Let's see if we can find some action. Someone to kill with our hammer. Alright. We are here. In Kingsport. It's a pretty cool little town. On the water. Ed told us there was a boat at the dock with a guy standing beside it. That would be our ticket to some PvP action, so let's try this. The fisherman guy. Ferry to the Brave Coast, open PvP. That's what we're looking for. Onward! Thanks, Ed. He was right on the money. I just hope there's some people here. Brave Coast. Excellent, excellent. We're here, and there's some people. Let's see who we can fight. Oh, man. We didn't stand a chance. Oh my gosh. Now we're a ghost. Well, that sucked. Let's try to get resurrected around here. We can either find an Ankh or we can just go to the zone out. Let's try the zone out. That's not gonna work. We're dead. We're a ghost. It's okay. There's my body. It's dead. Okay, we're back alive. Guys are, they may be a way high level that I probably can't even contend with, but who cares, screw it, we can't. came here to find some fighting, and we found it, so let's see what happens. I want to stack my inner strength before I run out there and get my ass kicked. Two. That's enough to try something. Let's do some immolation and we'll have at it. Ganked, we're dead. Let's go get resurrected somewhere. Swimming ghost. So far here at the Brave Coast, we've done quite terrible. Might you have any tips for me? I'm also live streaming right now on Twitch. So say hi. Yes, that is usually what happens, unless you team up. Well, I'm streaming live on Twitch. So, streaming live on Twitch, guys. So let's put on a show. Let's find somebody to slay. There's some people over there. That guy looks like he wants to fight, so let's see what he can do. Immediately he wants to hurt me. We're gonna get ganged up on. I'm sure of it. And we're dead, just like that. Man, we suck. Hi, Sirion Deathwalker. Thanks for joining us. The game is turning out good. Right now I'm trying my first hand at PvP, and I'm obviously underpowered, and I'm getting overwhelmed and destroyed very easily. But, before you got here, we did some resource gathering and some crafting and a little bit of PvE battle. So right now we're trying PvP, which I'm failing miserably at. I'm not gonna lie, I suck. I'm a ghost because I'm dead. I need to get resurrected so I can get killed again. This dude, death penalty, gives me negative 20 strength, negative 20 dex, negative 20 intelligence. That lasts for a minute and 45 seconds. Dang. Let's just chill right here. Cool. Some of these people I've met play on the Ultima Online server that I play on. That's cool. Thank you. streaming live. Anyone want to 1v1 with me? Oh, this guy's fighting me. Good gosh. Do you have HP? I'm a ghost, and it sucks. I get hit by lightning, and it died. Okay, log out and click play so I don't get death penalty. Alright, if you're playing Shroud of the Avatar, apparently you can log out and then log back in and you can avoid the penalty. And I closed the game down completely, which is not what I meant to do, so let's start the game back up. Server, and I'm back in. Okay. We're gonna learn some PvP here. First lesson I've learned, you need HP, which I guess I don't have enough of. That guy casted a lightning bolt on me and it destroyed me. For the tip on the death penalty. We're fighting again. And we got destroyed again. Again, we got destroyed. Exit to menu. And let's go back in. Spoon whooped my ass. Me and Spoon. Oh. take out this guy because he's fighting a spoon. Killed me. Alright, exit to menu. Play. We are getting our asses kicked in some PvP on Shroud of the Avatar. Get this guy. How many hit points do we have? Health 294. Yes, 2,852. Oh, he has 282. So I've got more hit points than him. So why am I dying? Let's figure it out. Two versus one. I'm gonna turn my graphics settings down to what's fastest, because that. Some lag may be happening for me. Let's go fastest. Close. Alright. Let's try it with this guy. And we're dead again. That is not working out well for us. Well, our first attempt at PvP is a huge fail. This guy is kicking our asses. To use Death Field with this build. We need to party up if we are to fight. Yeah. Okay. Otherwise, we will hit each other. Okay. Invite to party. this is day one. That guy's good. Killing me. Alright, exit to menu, and we'll do play. The reason I'm exiting to the menu and clicking play again is because for a minute and 45 seconds you undergo a death penalty when you get killed, which basically gives you a negative 20 to all of your strength, dexterity, intelligence. So, man, oh man. Probably level 60 plus. Probably. What level are you, Spoon? I'm 42. Let's hit the bridge. Alright, let's go to the bridge. Then we're gonna fight Spoon. Let's do it. I'm in the water. I'm off the bridge. Come here, Spoon. Ah, you got me. He's kicking my butt. I think I'm about to die. He got me. Good fight, good fight.